Yung drug test na ito na pinag-usapan na ito, yung sinabi ni Executive Secretary Rodriguez, this pertains to the drug test that you made on the former Senator Bongbong Marcos?
Yes.
Yung ba yung sabihin?
Yes.
Opo.
Yan yun?
Opo.
So, you said that the particularly cocaine ang tinitest ninyo. Why cocaine?
Yun po yung hiningi niya.
Hiningi ni?
Nung pasyente.
Sinong pasyente?
Si Marcos po.
President Marcos?
Then
na Senator Marcos. Yun.
Hindi natin unahin yung St. Luke's, baka habang hinihintay natin yung ating witness.
Yes,
unahin natin yung St.
Luke's. What about St. Luke's? Anong tanong natin dito?
Ha? Tungkol dun sa time ano?
Ah, yung 2 minutes na drug test?
Yes.
Sino nagsabi ng 2 minutes? Ikaw yun, Morales. Oh, St. Luke's.
Pero Honor, yun yung nakalagay dun sa ano sa report dun.
Yes, nabasa ko. Thank you. St. Luke's,
Doctor Ana.
Yes, sir.
You were the one who signed this?
Yes, sir.
Can you just explain before the committee, ano raw yung kinocomplain lang yung 2 minutes lapse or
2 minutes and 54 seconds.
Yeah, before you answer the question, please introduce yourself para malaman namin yung qualifications mo, ma'am.
Good morning po. I am Dr. Maria Cecilia Lim. I am the laboratory head of the drug testing.
Before that, Doctor, I'm sorry to interrupt, Mr. Chair. Can we have our surprise witness be seated here? And he is the former PDA chief. Of course, you know him very well, Mr. Chair.
Yes, in fact, another former PDA chair here, PDA Director General, General Kakdak, may former senior officer in the PNP. Kahit na may sakit siya, pumunta siya dito. Inoperahan siya sa likod, pumunta siya dito. So, thank you, sir, for coming over. Thank you. You did not let me down. Thank you, sir, for the invitation. And also, my upperclassman, the former officer of the PNP, General Pilisardo Serapio. Sir, thank you. Again, you didn't let your underclassman down. Thank you for coming over. Salamat, sir.
Chairman, is your point, yes, of order, Mr. Chairman?
Huh?
Point of order.
Yes, go ahead.
Where do we start? With the surprise or?
St. Luke's muna, St. Luke's muna. Please continue, ma'am. At saka yung... sige. Go ahead, continue. St. Luke's.
So, head po ako ng drug testing laboratory ng St. Luke's Medical Center, Global City. So, yung 2 minutes and 54 seconds po, kaya po talaga ng drug testing kit. Mabilis pong lumabas yung resulta. Yung mga sinasabi po nilang 5 minutes, yun po yung maximum time na i-allow namin na lumabas yung line ng drug test. Pag lumabas po yung linya, hindi na humawawala yun, negative na kayo. Pero yung naghihintay kayo na mag-a-appear yung linya, hanggang 5 minutes po yung maximum. So we can get, sorry po, 40 to 50 seconds, may resulta na po.
Ano? 40 to 50 seconds, may resulta na? So yung doubt nila na 2 minutes so fast is not improbable and is not impossible.
Correct, sir.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
we may have the answer. May linya ba lumabas, Doktora?
Good morning.
Please
po.
Please identify yourself.
I'm Jereza Reyes, the drug analyst from St. Luke's Medical Center, Global City. So as the analyst po, yes, may lumabas po na line. So sa drug test kit po natin, meron dun yung control line at saka yung line for the drug analyte. So dun po sa resulta, may lalabas po dapat siya talaga na line as negative.
Negative?
Yes.
Negative?
Yes po.
Alright.
Will that satisfy everything?
Mr. Chairman.
Yes,
Mr. Chairman.
Go ahead, Senator Escudero.
Permission of Senator Jingoy. On this point, Doctora, Doctora Fernandez, and to Ms. Reyes, yung 2 minutes and 54, 57? 54. Ito yung oras na lumipas mula nung inilagay yung sample dun sa makina hanggang lumabas yung resulta. Tama po ba?
Sir, hindi po makina. Ito po ay drug test kit para pong pregnancy test kit or so, para yung COVID. Hindi naman po. Idadrop mo lang yung urine sa one end, tapos hihintayin mo na lang siya.
So wala hindi, ito, hindi ito yung kabuoang proseso ng kinuha yung urine na 2 minutes lang?
Yung transaction time po is the specimen collection. So pag abot po nung sample, tapos gagawin na niya.
At yung rule ng DOH, hindi pwedeng lumampas ng?
Wala pong rule ng DOH.
Hindi pwedeng mas mabilis kesa? Ano yung 5 minutong binabanggit niyo po kanina?
Yung drug test kit po na ginagamit namin, hanggang 5 minutes po pwede niyong basahin.
Now, I remember the press con of then Executive Secretary, no, he was not yet Executive Secretary at that time, he was about to be, Vic Rodriguez. Sabi niya, tinest daw po sa lahat ng uri ng droga. Ano-ano pong klase ng droga tinest o lahat po ba kasama?
Kanino po? Kay...
Yung test po na ginawa ninyo?
Cocaine lang po ang pinagawa.
Cocaine lang po ang pinagawa?
Opo.
Hindi po kasama ang iba?
Hindi po.
Yung resultang yun po ba ay isinapubliko? I saw it on GMA, read it on the in the papers. The results of the drug test.
Is what?
If I may answer, Senator Chis, this was widely publicized in 2021, if I may recall, if my memory serves me right.
So it was publicized, ma'am?
Yes. It didn't come from St. Luke's.
It we came from know. The person tested.
So, Mr. Senator Chis, yung drug test na ito na pinag-usapan na ito, yung sinabi ni Executive Secretary Rodriguez, this pertains to the drug test that you made on the former Senator Bongbong Marcos?
Yes.
Yung ibig mong sabihin?
Yes.
Opo.
Yan yun?
Opo.
So, you said that particularly cocaine ang tinitest ninyo. Why cocaine?
Yun po yung hiningi niya.
Hiningi ni?
Nung pasyente.
Sinong pasyente?
Si Marcos po.
President Marcos?
Then
na Senator Marcos. Yun ang gusto niyang hingin about cocaine.
Yun po ang hiningi niya.
So your laboratory is capable of tracing cocaine residues dun sa ihi ng pasyente?
Yes po.
So iba yung gagamit nyo sa cocaine, iba yung ginagamit nyo sa sebo. Iba rin gagamitin ninyo sa marijuana. Am I correct?
Opo.
Pero kung ako walk-in lang ako, pupunta ako doon sa iyo, I want a drug test. Anong gagamitin ninyo?
Kung ano pong hihingin nyo.
Oh, may ganun kung... ba na hingin? Kasi lahat ng tao dito sa Pilipinas magpa-drug test. Huwag niya ba nagtatanong na itest nyo ako sa cocaine? I-test niyo ako sa sebo, i-test niyo ako sa marijuana, wala. Pupunta ako sa inyo, magpa-drug test, para pag mag-negative, dalhin ko yung dokumento, nag-apply ako ng trabaho. Yun lang naman ang ginagawa natin. Hindi naman kami nag-request sa inyo ng i-test niyo ako sa cocaine, i-test niyo ako sa sebo, i-test niyo ako sa marijuana. Hindi ha, pupunta ako sa inyo, please, conduct drug test. Oh, negative. Salamat. Dalhin ko ito sa in-applyan ko ng trabaho. Oh, wala ako ha, negative ako. Bakit in-specify na cocaine?
Hindi.
Sure ka?
Usually
cocaine
po kasi.
Cocaine ang hiningi ng pasyente ng panahon na yun?
Opo.
In fairness to St. Luke's, it's very clear here sa drug test report na ginawa nila to Marcos Ferdinand Jr. Romualdez, nakalagay dito ang pangalan. The result is drug metabolite is cocaine. So, it's correct na cocaine talaga. So, cocaine yung pinapatest niya.
Yes po.
Siya
yes
mismo po. Ang nag-volunteer na yes cocaine po. Ang ipapatest. So, result, negative. Further questions? Bakit 2 minutes? Sabi niyo, possible. Kayang-kaya, 2 minutes?
Yes po.
Okay. So, that's it.